Hello and welcome to another edition of the Trending Stories on your online news hub, YEN.com.gh, with me, Philip Abutiati. Coming up in this edition, KNUST bans sports betting and all forms of gambling on campus. Also, one of the 6 footbridges along the Maden-Adentan Highway completed, but in the news again. What is the issue this time around? We'll find out in a bit. But remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media. Now let's begin from Kumasi, because students of the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, KNUST, have been banned from sports betting and other forms of gambling. The decision was taken by management following a board meeting which was held last Thursday, May 2nd, 2019. On the issue, many students have hitherto reportedly been gambling on campus, with sports betting gaining roots at the institution. The university management has agreed that students found culpable will be suspended. The school has also decided not to accept any donation or scholarship from any of the sports betting companies. In addition, all betting websites have been reportedly blocked from the university's Wi-Fi in order to prevent students from gaining access to such sites. You can share your thoughts on this particular lead in the comment section below. But let's turn our attention to the Maden-Adentan N4 highway, which was a subject on most news portals some months ago due to the frequent vehicular knockdowns of pedestrians as a result of the unavailability of footbridges along the stretch. If viewers may recall, this compelled angry residents who obviously could not take it any longer to give government a non-negotiable ultimatum. In reaction, government acted swiftly and awarded 6 different contractors to complete the footbridges. Several months on, the narrative has changed and residents at some parts along the area, specifically Ridge Junction, can heave a sigh of relief because one of the 6 footbridges has been opened for public use, while others have reached advanced stages of completion. There is, however, a twist to the tale, as several concerns and objections have been raised about the architectural design of the completed edifice. The design of the footbridge is of 3 flights on both sides with a zigzag look. And unlike many footbridges, this particular one does not have a staircase attached to it, but a wall-level ramp to enable different kinds of users with peculiar needs to access it. Since its opening, however, social media has been awash with its image and several misgivings about the length. Reacting to the objections, however, Engineer Ernest Hammond, CEO of First Sky Construction Limited, the company that constructed the bridge, in an exclusive interview with YEN News, explained that the design was as such because they wanted to meet the peculiar need of every potential user. He added that the bridge does not have a staircase because of unavailability of space. Please share your thoughts with us on this story in the comment section below. And these have been the trending stories on yen.com.gh with me, Philip Abutiati. Remember, for more of such regular updates, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us across all social media platforms. Do enjoy the rest of your day.